Got that? Don't let me catch you calling the cops.
What? Not again.
Didn't I take care of you last week? I'm very disappointed in you, knucklehead. Guess night school's in session.
Hope I'm not disturbing class. Hey, Night Watcher, need any teaching assistance?
Oh, no, Casey.
I got this one covered, pal. Thanks, but no thanks.
You think you own these rooftops? I happen to think you could use my help. And I could use a sidekick. You may have everyone else fooled, but you haven't fooled me, Raph.
Yeah, well, guess what, pal?
Hey, wait a minute. How'd you know it was me?
Wasn't that hard, man. You know, you look like a big metal turtle.
Is that obvious, huh?
I should have stayed in law school.
Aw, ain't that cute? He's trying to get away. Yeah, looks like I got a sidekick.
Yeah, right. You're the sidekick.
What, is it performance art? I don't get it.
What was I supposed to do? Sit around, wait for Leo to come back and save the day? I mean, we haven't heard word one from him since Splinter sent him away on his little vacation. Come on, you think these lowlifes take vacations at the first sign of pressure? No. The criminal element of this city may be guilty of a lot of things, but being quitters ain't one of them. You know, I don't even care about Leo anymore. God, I hope he never comes back.
Come on, aren't you being a little hard on the guy?
I don't know, it's possible. I guess if I could live anywhere other than the city, I'd go too. But I could never leave this place. I can't even sleep without the sound of the subway rumbling over my head. Guess it comes from growing up with a house full of brothers.
I'm not trying to tell you what to do. I'm just saying that if it was my brother, I'd find a way to work it out. But that's just me. I got my own issues, you know? Like back at home with April. There's this whole thing about settling down that makes me miss the old times. I don't know if I can be the grown-up she needs me to be. Good talk, Raph.